Everybody. So it's Lexie. Happy birthday to Lexie, first of all. We're on Animal Kingdom today. Gonna ride some Expedition Everest.
Oh yeah, at least
go
five
on
times.
That safari, you know.
How excited are you, Paulina?
We're going to Animal Kingdom. I guess I wore the right shorts.
I wore the right shirt too.
So
Stuart,
very excited.
Let's get it. See you on Animal Kingdom. Bye.
Bye. Animal Kingdom.
There's so many people here.
All right.
The Tree of Life, it's so pretty.
Bongo. Now, bongo are also known as the ghosts of the forest because they are so rarely seen. Now, their horns, which both males and females do have, are tilted backwards on their heads. That is to help them get through the thick underbrush of the forest rather quickly. Helps them to get away from their predators. And that's because they are being poached for those ivory tusks. Now, around 96 elephants every single day are being poached for those tusks, and it does take nearly 2 years for one elephant to be born. So they're simply unable to replenish their numbers quickly enough, and at the rate we're going, elephants are going to be extinct from the wild within 10 years, unless we can do something to turn that around. The male stays back to protect the territory, and any cubs there may be. See that lioness up there as well? Now the lionesses do go out hunting in parties. Each lady will have her own part to play.
Woo-hoo! I can't even see.
You wouldn't like it.
Would recommend.
I recommend it.
Woo!
Max.
I didn't even go backwards.
No one told me that.
Yeah, we wanted it to be a surprise.
Thanks.
Backwards,
that was really fun. Woo! That was so much fun.
This weekend is the Donald's Dino Bash. Woo!
Nightmares for weeks. I'm so excited.
As you can see,
some of us haven't been here for like years.
10 plus years.
12 years. 2 years?
Like a year.
Are a year?
3 years.
3 years?
This is gonna be coming.
And that's a long time.
Honestly,
true.
That's a long time.
This
so we're
gonna
super
coming
excited.
Every 3 years. Well, so you're not even listening.
What?
Every
damn.
3 years, I'm coming now. This is gonna be a.
Hey, actually, 3 years, we are coming back.
Well, it started on day three.
With the time rover, it's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you. And not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures. I tagged him with a locator during an unauthorized field trip. Otherwise, I'd be traveling with you. Right now, our dino should be about here, at the very end of the Cretaceous period. That's where you're going today.
I've arrived, it seems, just in time to correct a little misstatement.
Dr. Marsh.
What's up, y'all?
What are we eating, guys?
Slavery barbecue.
Well, you guys got the same thing, right? What is it? What is it?
We got these birds fighting on this, so they were like fluttering around.
Okay, I got mac and cheese, pulled pork, and onion rings. It also comes with coleslaw, but I didn't want that. So, yeah. Woo!
Oh yeah.
Bring me the magic.
I can't do this. Wait, hold on.
Twist it! Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, baby!
How excited Ashley is right now. She's been waiting for this moment all day.
I'm kind of excited.
Four of us.
Haley.
Are we going together?
Go.
Go ahead.
Dinosaur costume. Oh my goodness. Baby help. Even though
hi! Can I have a hug?
Thank you.
Hi! Can I have a hug?
Oh. I totally went in front of Lexie.
Hi!
Vlog.
She's the vlogger in the group. Guys, watch out.
Yeah, scary? Yeah, can we just scary?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel, Ashley?
That was so cute.
Goals.
Finding Nemo the musical.
Oh yeah.
Dory. Dory. I hate you.
So we just met Chip and Dale not that long ago. Super nice.
Dale
super
was my excited. Favorite. He was in the green.
Chip was better.
Purple.
Green.
We've had this fight about purple and green this entire trip, so that's kind of why we said it. But I like Chip better.
So yeah, now we're seeing Finding Nemo.
We call it his walking fish. Let's sing the songs of the songs of the songs. Let's sing the songs of the open sea.
Mr. Ray!
Climb aboard, explorers! How's this?
I'm Nemo.
He's got a little fin. I find if he gets tired, give him a break. 10, 15 minutes.
Dad!
Don't worry. We're going to travel as a group. To a little party on heaven.
I love balloons!
It is a party.
Well, to distance then, you wouldn't want one of them to pop. Anchor!
Jim! It's about tour night. I'm starving.
What you train for us, mate?
Couple of tasty birds.
No, please,
let us all say the pledge. Dish our
friends. Dish our friends. Dish our friends.
You're not safe.
So what have we got today, Kate?
Throat canal!
Ew!
Has he used a periodontal ligament?
Shoo! Shoo! He's not your fish!
He's going to my Darla.
Darla? Oh no!
What's wrong with her?
Every year she gets a fish.
Every year she shakes the bag.
And every year that fish goes belly up.
She's a fish killer!
Oh, no. I think when I throw up, I need my dad. I've got to get back to my dad. Daddy!
Hey, kid. You'll get back to your dad. I've been watching you.
Thank you.
Look at the tree with the clouds in the back. We stand.
We don't stand the rain.
Huh? No, we don't stand the rain, but we stand the look.
We stand the aesthetic.
True.
Hi. Lion King was amazing. We saw it twice. It was that good.
Back to back.
Amazing.
Yeah. Not amazing. I'm starting to rain. I can feel it coming.
Well, we're still going on Everest.
Hopefully.
No, not hopefully.
Help. I'm okay. Going on Everest again, but I'm not gonna vlog it because I want to enjoy it. So, yeah. Woo! Goodbye. Update you when we do something fun. I think we're gonna try to go on Dinosaur 2, and honestly, we might leave soon. I'm dying.
I'm yeah. Fine.
Helena's fine.
I'm dying. Haley's still kind of sick. I sound like I'm dying.
So I'm literally dying. So, yeah. Okay. Bye. There's no good lighting in here. It's like everything sucks, so. So I just came back to the room not that long ago. I had to go get mine and Paulina's stuff that we bought at Epcot a couple days ago, but we didn't pick it up yesterday because we were at Magic Kingdom. So I picked it up because I left early because obviously I sound like I'm dying, so. I got so sunburned, so like everything just sucks. But I'm having fun. Yeah, they're still at the park. I wanted to take pictures in the dark at Avatar, but I don't feel good, so I didn't. But yeah, so they're still there and they should be coming back soon because it's like literally like 11. But yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog from today for the first time because normally I just do it the next day. I honestly don't know how much I'm gonna record tomorrow. Like it's our last like day at the parks, but it's supposed to rain all day. Like people are talking like tropical like storm and I'm like, okay. So we also have Chef Mickey, so I'll probably vlog a little bit, maybe make it a little clip, you know. But yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed, and yeah, so catch you in the next vlog. Bye.